Hou je vast. Dit is Heerlijk Oostenrijk. Ober-Oostenrijk ligt in het noorden van Oostenrijk en grenst aan Duitsland en Tsjechië. Het is een bergachtige deelstaat met de Donau die er doorheen stroomt. Ik heb midden in de natuur afgesproken met Clemens, de eigenaar en chef van restaurant Rauw. Ik kan alvast verklappen dat we zoiets gaan klaarmaken met hert uit deze bossen.
So we are here in the National Park Kalkalpen and you have your restaurant here. Can you tell me about it?
Yeah, absolutely. So my restaurant is made to bring the forest and the feeling what we have here to the people on the table. Everything what the deer eats, it's wow. Also on this plate for this moment. The next dish we prepare called Hintergebirgs High Five. So we are here in the region of the Hintergebirge and the deer will be served on a high five.
Those are these two
yeah, absolutely.
little hands here.
So the quality of the deer is a really good one because they can grow up really near by nature and that's the reason why we can eat it raw. We have to make it really flat because we will eat it just with the grissini, huh? With the flat. So here we have the fresh picked farn from the forest. But you can taste the junipers and the whole forest, actually.
Well, I would literally come back from the Netherlands to here to try it again.
Na deze super toffe ervaring ga ik door naar de volgende ambachtsman. De vele hopranken verraden dat er bier wordt gebrouwen in Ober-Oostenrijk. En daar heb ik best trek in.
First we're gonna try the honey. This is a really pale malt. It's some kind of brown malt, just for the taste.
Mm.
And cheers.
Cheers.
Mm. You can smell the minty taste from the honey.
Yeah.
And also the bitterness comes from the honey, so it's a very balanced beer with some kind of creamy taste because we used some oat milk. I mean, the alcohol is about 8.5, but I think you can't taste it, so it's really nice, drinkable.
This is the granite bock, right?
Yeah, this is the stone beer from the stone vessels.
Oh, cheers.
Cheers.
It's really amazing.
Yeah, thanks.
I think it's a brilliant idea to use the stones from
the
area. How did you come up with this idea?
And the only reason is that we live on granite and the water comes out of the granite. And at one day, the brewmaster came up with the idea putting some glowing stones in there and caramelize the sugar from the wort. And then we get a very unique taste in the beer.
Wow, it's so amazing that you put like all the local products from this area into the beer and make new beer styles and I like it so much.
Cheers.
Cheers.